India's crucial monsoon rains are expected to be above average in 2016, the Weather Office said on Tuesday, easing fears over farm and economic growth after two straight droughts hit rural incomes and agricultural output. Rains in 2016 would be 106% of the long-term average, Laxman Singh Rathore, chief of the India Meteorological Department, told a news conference.